Good evening. I am Maria Zeniou, and I have been given the honor to introduce you to the MA in Educational Leadership at UCLan Cyprus. The course is suitable for anyone who wishes to pursue a career in education, coming from any subject domain, and aims to gain a deep, advanced, and sophisticated knowledge and understanding of how to lead your classroom, your team, your school, or teaching organization. Our scholars are teachers at primary or secondary education or trainers. The course is also suitable for specialists who teach at higher education and need a teaching qualification, and for individuals who are responsible for training in their organization. Anyone who needs to explore employment opportunities at key positions that require a leadership qualification will find the course beneficial. In this presentation, I'm going to discuss two things: A, why to pursue an MA in educational leadership, and B, why you need to choose UCLan for that. So if you wish to remain competitive and employable, you will need specific skills: leadership skills, problem solving, critical thinking, creativity, and research skills. In the unpredictable work context, there are no ready-made solutions. Therefore, you need the knowledge in order to be able to develop and apply the appropriate tactics and solutions on leadership issues. As such, you will get to know how educational leadership applies in practice so that you have an impact on your organization. This master's is about what a postgraduate needs to do to thrive and excel in the modern teaching environment, what the employers, the government, the parents, the society expects you to do and meet all challenges and demands. As such, you will increase your employability and career prospects. So why UCLan Cyprus? The course will offer you world-class education, bringing almost 200 years heritage. This will enable you to stand out at a highly competitive job market and have increased employability. This also means employment in an international market. We have outstanding educational resources. We enable engagement with research at our research centers, the Center for Innovation in Education and Linguistics, and KELT, the UK Center of Excellence in Teaching and Learning. We had student success in terms of co-authoring research papers and presenting. We follow a hands-on approach. This is a practical course that allows you to integrate theory and practice. We create opportunities for networking via extracurricular activities and continuous professional development events, engagement with the teaching community, with the policymakers, government officers, and educationalists. We have small staff-student ratio, and our student feedback shows a highly rated student experience for teaching and professional support. Finally, we offer flexible delivery at COVID and post-COVID-19 times. The program is built in the UK and Cyprus. It is a high-quality course taught by research-active academics primarily from the UCLan Business School and practitioners with PhDs. It adheres to EU master standards and has all the characteristics as to make an impact on your career, your societal status, and your well-being. You will deep dive in leadership, gain analytical and reflective skills and expertise in the field. You will engage in knowledge transfer activities via presentations and professional dialogues. You will be assessed via projects and individual assignments. The topic of this is based on your professional interests and links to your expertise and practical experience. As part of the core modules, which you can see on the slide, you will explore key questions: how to lead your classroom, how to lead your school, how to make the most of the emerging technologies in teaching, learning, and assessment, how to design an effective curriculum for students around your subject domain, how do you improve student performance, how do you improve the learning outcomes. Moving into semester 3, you will already have a sound understanding of leadership and research methods, and you will be able to complete your final project in an area of educational leadership based on your interests. So overall, this is a promising and interesting course. You will become leaders, and you will be able to evaluate the significance of your decisions and the impact of your decisions at the workplace for the development and the well-being of your students, your staff, your organization, and the community. Contact me at mzeniou1@uclanac.uk. Thank you very much for your attention.